sons.
That could introduce Jesus. You are the Son of the living God. The anointed one of God. Why have you come here? Have you come to destroy us? No, Jesus. Our time is not yet. But none of the Pharisees, none of the Sadducees, none of the people that he was healing was able to introduce Jesus. You are the Christ, the Son of the living God. Only Peter. And Jesus said, it is the Father who is in heaven who have revealed it unto you. I pray, may the Lord reveal to you the spirit of humility in the name of Jesus Christ.